Using a model baby, we can demonstrate how to attach accessories to the Bavona Solid 15mm connector. For purposes of the demonstration, we will attach a heat and moisture exchanger, or HME, a Passimir speaking valve, and a ventilator swivel connector. To attach any accessory, first put on non-sterile gloves. After that, you'll need to stabilize the base of the connector with one hand to minimize movement and trauma to the stoma. Next, connect the HME to the top of the tube's 15mm connector with your other hand. Gently press downward until you feel resistance, and then continue to gently push down while simultaneously twisting the HME with a quarter turn. You should practice applying each accessory to the 15mm connector several times to gain experience with the appropriate downward pressure required. To remove any accessory, you must again ensure that you're wearing non-sterile gloves. While firmly holding the base of the connector with one hand, use your other hand to gently rotate the HME while pulling up, which loosens the seal. Now we'll demonstrate the connection and removal of a Passimir valve. Again, you'll need to wear non-sterile gloves. After that, you'll need to stabilize the base of the connector with one hand to minimize movement and trauma to the stoma. Next, connect the Passimir valve to the top of the tube's 15mm connector with your other hand. Gently press downward until you feel resistance, and then continue to gently push down while simultaneously twisting with a quarter turn. To remove the valve, you must again ensure that you're wearing non-sterile gloves. While firmly holding the base of the connector with one hand, use your other hand to gently rotate the accessory while pulling up, which loosens the seal. Finally, it's time to show how to connect and remove a ventilator swivel connector. Wearing non-sterile gloves, you'll need to stabilize the base of the connector with one hand to minimize movement and trauma to the stoma. Next, connect the ventilator swivel connector to the top of the tube's 15mm connector with your other hand. Gently press downward until you feel resistance, and then continue to gently push down while simultaneously twisting with a quarter turn. To remove the accessory, you must again ensure that you're wearing non-sterile gloves. While firmly holding the base of the connector with one hand, use your other hand to gently rotate the accessory while pulling up, which loosens the seal.